For yours.
Right here at Drakelow Tunnels, Steve, this evening. I'm about to do a 20-minute vigil with this entity. Okay, and it's all for charity. I'd like to thank those that have donated to Blesma, which is a charity for British servicemen who lost their limbs during service. So I'm here, I've got the dictaphone on, I've got an ear pump that Andy made for us, I've got a red DD, and I've got the K2 here, and I will be calling out. Any spirit here in this part of Drakelow Tunnels, can you please come forward and speak to me? Use the light that's next to me in fashion for a yes answer. helped by Anguish Man. And the story goes that some of them died here. Where they died, they just marked their initials on them. In the rooms where they fell. There's been people killed in here when they were blasting the holes of the chisel man. It was originally done for a shadow factory for Rover, so they could build the iron engines and planes during the war. Just in case getting a bond, proper ones. And hopefully he didn't. But it was just done so they could carry on the pictures that were around here that they found when the machine was in the tunnels. Then it went through to the Cold War. And further up there, there's the old BBC studios. There's been used quite a lot of these. The plans are now, hopefully, they can get the money from the government. They're hoping to rebuild it all, make it into a museum, to commemorate the past, which I hope they do. Is there anybody there? Who is? Can you please come forward? Make a sound. I was hearing music before. Can you play that music again? If there's anybody here, can you flash the lights for me next to me? Shall I hear this answer? Tell me your name. Please come forward. Don't be frightened of me. Thank you. that again for me. The Anguish Man, can you show me what you can do? Can you shake? Picture, can you make the picture shake slightly? If any spirit here, make a loud sound for me. The picture do something for me. You rattle for me, shake. Don't feel confusing. Anybody here? Make the sound louder. Anguish Man, who are you? How I said that, I heard something. The Anguish Man, who are you? Can you speak to me? There's a door closing in the distance somewhere. Oh, do it. Is anyone there? Can you move closer to the red light that's on the floor? Oh, please, somebody do something. An old was you. Can you do that again for me, please? Is anybody there? Can you make that sound again? Could be my time up, my 20 minutes. So if you're watching this back, can you let me know if there's something I may have missed? Thank you. That's my 20 minutes. Anybody there? Please do something for me. The Anguish Man, tell me about yourself. Is that me done?
Congratulations, your challenge is now complete.
Thank you. Your vigil starts now.
Come forward and speak to me.
Okay.
mind to picture being here. It's said to be very haunted. But, a lot of paranormal activity in and around this picture. In some cases, because spirits in the venue witnessing don't want to. If that's the case, can you tell me? It's rather dramatic. Here we go. Step back. Please step forward. Maybe the Anguish Man here can talk to this one to us. Talk to me. Mean you no harm? Can I ask you what hold of respect? You don't want this faith in here? I will tell the people who bought it. Any spirits in this area of Drakelow Tunnels, please step forward. Tell us your name. Maybe you can tell us what year it is. You hear? You can come close to this light, the free light here, or maybe the red lights on the floor. How do you make a problem with the customers? Step forward. Come forward and speak to me, please. Make yourself known. You touch me. Maybe move this picture. Make the picture move. Please don't damage it. Make it move. I'm not asking you to do tricks at all. It's asking you to be known. Do something so we know you're here. That was just you, thank you very much. And that takes a lot of energy to do anything. Thank you for the life. I thank you for that. Release some energy, come take some of mine, I give it freely. I have a little pump here, which now get the air out. It's a form of energy, maybe you can use that. Use that energy to talk to us. Come forward. Can you do that again, please? Vibrations from there. Okay. Come and talk to us, please. We have this quite dramatic painting here called the Anguish Man. What do you think of it? Do you think the stories are true? The story about the artist is true. Anymore on this level. We still like to know what you think. just warning that that's one of the groups I can hear coming to Paranormal Tunnels. I seem to have forgotten we're here. Guys, keep it down, please. Guys, can you keep it down, please? Thank you. Come and talk to me, please. I'm trying to look for the Anguish Man. No Drakelow Tunnels, this lovely place. Welcome spirits. And now we've got the Anguish Man here as well. Can you let me know you're here? Can the person with the light please turn it off? Really might as well just give up.
Who was that?
Come forward, please. She's good. Not clear, but you can deal with the flock. Thank you. I've searched for that one of mine and I'll try to lift it up. Maybe you can do something else for me, please.
Let's just stop this.